In today's video, we're going to walk through a straightforward step-by-step process for creating a video using Wikipedia content like this.
Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. Today we are exploring one of the most important events of the 20th century, World War II.
Wow, this is a fantastic way to produce informative content, and I'm excited to show you how it's done. So let's get started. First things first, we need to pick a topic or niche for our video. While the free version of ChatGPT can't access web pages, there's a great alternative available, which is Google Bard. Start by opening your web browser and searching for Google Bard. Click on the first link that appears. Google Bard is a conversational AI chatbot developed by Google. Now let's interact with Google Bard. Type 10 most popular Wikipedia niches in the message box. Google Bard will provide you with a list of popular niches on Wikipedia. You can choose any niche from this list. For this demonstration, I'll select the history niche. Next, ask Google Bard for the 10 most popular history articles on Wikipedia. Google Bard will analyze Wikipedia's history articles and provide a list of 10 articles with the most page views. These articles are already popular, which is what we're looking for. Choose one that interests you. In my case, I'll go with the first one, which is World War II. With our topic selected, go to Wikipedia and search for your chosen topic. I'm searching for World War II. While the article contains a wealth of information, it's not suitable for a video in its current form. We need to condense it for our audience. Copy the article's link and return to Google Bard. Now, ask Google Bard to rewrite the article in a shorter version for a tutorial. You can specify the word count you'd like. For this demonstration, I'll aim for under 300 words. Google Bard will analyze the article and provide you with a shorter version. The result is impressive, and you can regenerate it if needed. You can even listen to an audio version. So far, we've chosen our topic and created a concise script for our video. Now let's move on to video creation. First, we'll need a virtual presenter for our video. To do this, we'll use DeepReal AI, which allows you to generate realistic AI avatar videos. Start by creating an account on DeepReal AI by clicking the Sign Up button. Enter your email address, and you'll receive a one-time password in your email inbox. Copy the code and paste it into DeepReal AI. Now you'll see the DeepReal AI video generator. Before we start video creation, let's generate an intro script. Click on Create New Script and provide instructions, like selecting a template and tone. After that, hit Generate Content, and DeepReal AI will generate several intro scripts for you to choose from. With our intro and video script ready, we can now create the video. While you can generate videos within the DeepReal dashboard, I'll show you how to do it in Canva, where DeepReal AI is integrated. Go to Canva and find DeepReal AI in the apps section. You can create a new design or use a previous one. I'll choose a video design. To link your Canva account with DeepReal AI, click Connect and enter your registered email address. A one-time password will be sent to your email. Copy the code and connect it to your account. Now, select an avatar from the options provided. Choose a background color and paste your intro script. Set the language and preview the voiceover. If you're satisfied, click Generate Video. This may take a bit, so let's fast forward. Our first video is now ready for action. Let's embark on this creative journey. First, insert the video on the creator page and fine-tune its dimensions to ensure it fits seamlessly. Before we dive into the details, let's take a moment to appreciate the video's quality.
Hello everyone, and welcome to our channel. Today we are exploring one of the most important events of the 20th century, World War II. World War II was a global conflict lasted from 1939 to 1945.
With the introduction in place, it's time to venture into creating our second video, powered by a script generated by Google Bard. To get started, make sure to copy the initial paragraph from the script provided by Google Bard. It's worth noting that DeepRelay allows for a one-minute video creation in one go. Upon entering the creator page, select the same character that was used in the first video. Customize the background color to your liking, and then paste the script you've prepared. Once everything is set up as desired, go ahead and generate the video. This process allows you to create videos with the entire script. Although for tutorial purposes, we've generated only two videos. An important detail to keep in mind is that DeepReal AI offers just 2 free credits, which translates to a total of 2 minutes of video creation. This should be considered if you opt not to purchase a subscription. Now that we've successfully generated our videos, let's move on. Click on the plus icon to create a new page. Insert the next video onto this page, repeating this process for all of the videos you've created. As we progress, let's enhance the visual appeal of our videos through editing. Start with the first page, selecting the video, and proceed to the Edit Video option. Remove the background from the first video, and ensure you do the same for all other pages. Now it's time to add some creative elements to our videos. On the first page, let's create a studio-like environment. Navigate to the Element tab and search for Studio. Select an image that suits your vision and insert it onto the video page. Adjust its size to perfection. For added depth, press Ctrl and the designated key on your keyboard to send it backward, ensuring it fits seamlessly. Search for a rectangle frame in the search bar and select one. This frame will serve as a screen. Position it beside the actor if you intend for the screen to appear at a specific time within the video. With our frame now in place, let's insert video footage. Return to the Element tab and search for World War II. Choose a suitable video from the available options and drag it onto the frame. Our first page is now complete. Moving on to the second page, let's use video footage as the background. Insert the video and designate it as the background. With all these steps, we've now enhanced and tailored our video content to captivate our audience. Our creative journey is taking shape, and the end result promises to be engaging and informative. Now, let's add some background music. Search for suitable music in the Elements section, add it to the timeline, and adjust the volume. When everything looks good, download the video. And there you have it. Our video is ready.
Hello everyone, and welcome to our channel. Today we are exploring one of the most important events of the 20th century, World War II. World War II was a global conflict lasted from 1939 to 1945. During the vast majority of the world's countries, including all of the great powers, eventually formed two opposing military alliances, the Allies and the Axis. A state of total war emerged, directly involving more than 100 million people from more than
That's a really cool video. And with a little extra effort, you can make it even more stunning. Before we wrap up, I'd love to hear about your experience creating videos from Wikipedia using AI. Share your thoughts and results in the comments below. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel for more tutorials, and thank you so much for watching. Until next time, take care, and I'll see you in our next exploration.